Traffic is moving again tonight in the northbound lanes of I-680 near the Mahoning Avenue Bridge. A small SUV was flipped over just before 3 this afternoon. At one point, traffic was moving slowly and one lane was blocked. An ambulance was called to the scene, but we aren't sure of any injuries. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.